So patients who are diagnosed with breast cancer, they ask that what type of breast cancer is most difficult to treat. So patients who come with an advanced stage, which is spread over the body, or a lot of breast tissue is involved, matlab almost the whole of the breast tissue, jise hum stage 4 ya T4 stage bolte hain, or there is a category in which it is an inflammatory breast cancer, which is also seen in advanced stages. Phir receptor status, jo breast tissue rehta hai jahan pe tumor hota hai, uska hum jaanch karke dekhte hain whether it is ER positive, PR positive or HER2 positive. Jo HER2 positive ya tino negative, triple negative breast cancer hote hain, those tumors are most difficult to treat.